Hi, this is Anthony from Touchboards, and today I want to discuss with you a really cool and new product called penveu. We've been in this game for a long time now, and it's not every day we see something as neat as the penveu. So I just want to walk you through how to set it up, and this is the first video of a two-part series. This one I'm going to show you the components and how to hook it up, and then the next one we're going to show you how to use it. Here's the box that it comes in. So you can see it's pretty small. And you can actually travel with this if you want to take it with you, because it's pretty easy to hook up to almost any computer and projector. So you can use it on the road. So I've taken all the components out of the box. And what we have here is called the view. This is the actual box. This is what does all the work. Inside the view is the pen. We're just going to keep that in here for right now. Along with that, you have a USB cable, you have a short VGA cable, you have a docking station. This just charges. The view also charges the pen, but it's also the data connection. So this is just a spare docking station. And you have the two power supplies for the view and the docking station. So I'm just going to walk you through a basic setup of how this all works. If you look at the back of the view, we have our power port. We have two VGA ports, one for the computer and one for the display. You have a locate pen button, which is handy if you ever misplace it. This starts beeping and vibrating. And here's your USB port. So first thing you want to do is connect your power. Untangle this cord first before we plug it in. Start over here.
No, we're going to let it roll. As you can tell, folks, this is going to be an unedited video.
Sorry.
Mistakes may happen.
All right. So we're plugging it in. I'm just going to plug it into the power port here. You see a bunch of lights turning on. They're going to flash and go crazy, but that's a good thing. You want that. Next, we're going to take our USB cable. So we have our micro USB. We plug into the back here. And the other side we plug into our computer. Now there's no software that you need to install. This will install the drivers itself the first time, and every other time after that, as long as it's the same computer, you just plug it in. The computer will then recognize it. Once it does that, we can connect our video cables. We have the cable going to our projector, and you can use an LCD display as well, but we have a projector set up, so that's what we're using. It just goes in the port labeled display. And if you don't have VGA, you can use HDMI or DVI or pretty much any other video port adapters. They will work with this, so fear not. Next, we're going to hook up the VGA cable. It doesn't have to be the one that comes with it, but it doesn't have to be real long, so we're just going to use that. And that'll get plugged into our computer. So now we're going to have the video from the computer going into the view and then out to our projector. And John, if you want to turn around, we'll see it up on our screen. What you do next is, come back around here. What you do next is you can open up the view. And inside is the pen. Now that there's power to it, you're going to see some lights flashing on here. It shows you the battery level, and then you see this green light. If that light is green, the pen is ready to be used. So we're going to pick it up. It automatically turns on. So you can see all the lights just came on. So as soon as you take it out, it'll automatically turn on. Also, if you leave it alone for a few seconds, it'll shut off by itself. But all you got to do is pick it up and it'll wake up again.
Auto senses?
Yes, auto senses. So now that it's taken out, the way I have it set up here, I can use it immediately. This is in auditorium mode because our screen is so big and we're so far away. But if you're using a smaller screen or an LCD screen, you would just, it'll say a message to touch the pen to the screen. You literally touch it to the screen for a couple of seconds and then it'll be connected. And if you want to know it's connected, just come over here again. You'll see this little light right there. It's like a Wi-Fi type of signal. You'll see that on the view, and then a corresponding light on the pen itself right there. If those are lit up, the pen's connected. So now that we have it connected, we're going to go into how you use it, and we'll do that in the next video, so stay tuned.
Thanks, Anthony. Any questions, please call us toll-free at 866-942-6273. Thank you.